G'day from the Bureau for Sunday, the 12th of September. It's a dry, warm and sunny one across much of northern and eastern Australia today, but in parts of southern and southeastern Australia, it feels like winter as a cold front brings cold, wet and windy conditions with showers, wintry hail, gusty winds and even snow down to 600 metres in Tasmania and 800 metres in Victoria. Maximum temperatures will be 6 to 10 degrees below average. The cold front will move into New South Wales on Monday with showers, small hail, snow down to 800 metres and much colder temperatures. While conditions will ease across southern Australia, temperatures will remain cool to cold. High pressure will dominate the rest of the country with fine and sunny conditions. It will be a cold, frosty start, but a mostly sunny day across much of southeastern Australia on Tuesday morning, while the front over New South Wales will move off the coast and develop into a low-pressure system well offshore, bringing showers and strong and gusty winds to the New South Wales coast. Elsewhere, warm and sunny weather will continue. Showers and winds will ease on the New South Wales coast on Wednesday as a low moves further away, and it'll be another frosty start for much of inland Victoria and New South Wales. Over in the west, a strong cold front will approach southwest WA, increasing the winds there before a band of rain crosses the southwest overnight. The cold front will move across WA on Thursday, with warm to hot and windy conditions ahead of it in South Australia, with showers and much cooler temperatures across southern WA. This front will move into South Australia on Friday, and then across southeastern Australia over the weekend, with a band of showers, storms, and strong and gusty winds. And that's it for our weekly wrap. We'll see you again next Sunday.